Hello, my name is Alex. This is Creeper Anatomy unboxing. So, Creeper Anatomy, a creeper, studying it, brain, skeleton, the outside, which you usually say, see in the Minecraft game, spinal cord, TNT, of course, which it blows up like TNT. Yes, it does. Game. You will probably die. Now let's open it up. Oh, wow. This is not easy. So yeah, the back, front, well this is the front, side, top, and side, so whatever. You want to see that? And basic outline, the creeper, the spinal cord, his brain. I think it's supposed to go here. We're going to be doing that later. Skeleton, part of his face. Oh, looks like we're going to be putting together the skeleton face, this piece, and this smaller piece. This way, creeper. We'll be starting with him and his spinal cord. Let's see. I think face is supposed to go here. So you can look like that in here. Oh, there we go. Brain. I think it would be easier if we took the skull out. Here, yeah, so it goes, no, this is not easy, okay, got it, now, there we go, I'm putting it together, there, creeper, brain, back. Right here. So, yeah. And I think this is supposed to be part of the skull. Maybe not. Let's see. This looks like it's supposed to go right here. His jaw. Exploding TNT. Oh yeah. His legs. Yes. Or this. And there. Have his TNT. This would be easier if we pull the legs out. Here. In here. And so I guess we're done. Oh, yeah, and we should make this fit in too. There we go. There's him standing up on his side. Back, bottom, the two legs. See a little bit of TNT here. The back, no, this is supposed to be the side actually. And yes, well, we've seen the front, TNT, most of the creeper that you usually see, the inside of him, spinal cord, and his skeleton of legs. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.